A 35-point win for UCLA in this top 20 matchup. Bruins over the Bees, 84-49. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson with Mary Murphy. And Mary, Bruins came out of the gate with the fever defense.
They did. They just really got after it, and they forced Oregon State into turnover after turnover. 21 total, created 33 points off of it. I mean, they were in attack mode, and everyone that took the floor was in attack mode as well. They never took their foot off the gas, and this team just really, five players in double figures, 12 steals, and leading the way, the senior Monique Billings. And like she was against Cal last Sunday, where she was 9 of 11, tonight, 8 of 12, scoring in a myriad of ways and doing it against the size of Marie Gulich, some length. And boy, nothing was stopping Monique Billings.
Yeah, and she had three steals as well. You take a look at the balanced scoring, 9 different Bruins scored. We got to see a lot of Onionware, which was fun to see, the future.
And 2 of those 5 coming off the bench. So the bench was a huge part of this for UCLA. And Sunday on tap,
36 Oregon. Bench points for UCLA, in fact. And Japrice Dean, in her first time in a Bruins uniform at home, really had a nice day. 11 points, including a couple big buckets, heartbreakers at the end of the first half. So long from Pauley Pavilion.